In chapter number one, Lara Jean and her sisters visited the grandmother of New York wearing a handbook. Also, Lara Jean had been thinking about the letter she wrote to Peter, and finally Marlon motivated her to give it to him. In chapter number two, she went to Peter's house to apologize, and then he discovered that she wrote a letter for him. He read it and told her that he was waiting for it. Finally, he returned Lara Jean to her house. In chapter number three, Margaret broke up with George and she was feeling very sad about it, but Lara Jean stayed with her to comfort her, and they talked all the night about their lives. In chapter number four, Peter asked Lara Jean to go out to the movies. She said yes, and she paused all day getting ready for it. In chapter number five, Lara Jean and Peter were having a date, and she told him it was her first date. They had fun together, and at the end they promised not to break each other's heart. In chapter